What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and today we're going to shoot a couple of 357 Magnum revolvers. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up, YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want and sizes and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos, and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone. So what's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and today we're here at the range with a couple of my 357 Magnums. This is a Smith and Wesson R8 performance center. Right here are it's loaded right now with 357 Magnums with the 8-shot full moon clip. So we're going to take the top target and see how well it shoots, maybe adjust the sights, and here we go. She's pretty good. I like that. Let's go down there and check it out. That one outside, almost outside the 10 ring was me. I got a little excited. So now we have the old model 13. It's a 6-shot 357 Smith and Wesson. Nice too. They're all inside the 10 ring, fellas. All right, now we have some 38 reloads that I've made. This is 158 grain, sitting on top of 5 grains of CFE pistol. Same ones I shot out of my Ross. Throwing them a little high, but that's okay. Not bad at all. All right, now we're gonna shoot the R8 with some 38s. You can also shoot this revolver without moon clips. That one's throwing them a little bit to the left, but it's still within the 10 ring, so we're pretty pleased with that. All right, so now I want to just have a little fun. Let's see how fast we can shoot. I'm going to do double action this time. Top target. Looks like some of them went high. Well, that's pretty cool. So now let's see what a 357 will do to a watermelon. It didn't save me any. I'm mad now it didn't save me no watermelon. Man, uh-oh. Got a good bite right there.
Oh, it's got dirt on it. Oh, we don't care. Mmm. Good.
All right, now we're going to get all scientific with you fellas. We got two milk jugs. The blue one, 38 Special. The red one, 357 Magnum. Let's see which one does the most damage. 38 Special on the blue milk jug. Now, 357 Magnum on the red milk jug. I think that one was a little bit more powerful. I'm disposable, 7.62. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.